Now students, take out your English workbook, spring board, words and sentences, senior KG, part 1. Open your book, page number 7, our today's topic is vowels. See lesson number 3rd, vowel. See students, look at here, these are called letters. How many letters are there? 26 letters. Out of these, 5 are vowels. 5 are vowels. So, first, see the heading. Identify the fish that have vowels and color them. Write the vowel in the space given below. First, we will write here vowels in these given squares, 4 line squares. Look at the down. First write down here small letter A. Next one is E. Next I. Next O. Then next is U. These are 5 vowels. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. Students, see here, some fishes are given. So, you have to identify the vowels and color the fishes. See, look at here. Yes, E is the vowel. E is the vowel. So, what you have to do? You have to color this fish. Color this fish. Now, color the fish with the crayons. Yes. So, color it properly. Slowly, slowly. Like this. You have to identify the rest of vowels out of these fishes and color as the teacher did. Okay? Is that clear, beta? Yes. See, E, A, O, U, I. You have to color these 5 fishes. Okay? Now, start doing the color. Identify the vowels and start doing the color.